Like, we don't will ourselves into motivation. Motivation doesn't just spontaneously appear because we say we want it there. If it was that easy, I would look at you and say, hey, well, then get motivated. And you go, oh, gee, Dr. Mick, thanks for telling me that. That was super helpful. I never thought of it that way. So I would say, like, you still have the ability to do the things you like to do. You may just have to do them while you feel like shit. And that's okay.